many time Pandranganar will take me and leave me with Raghupati Yogi and go to his home. And Raghupati Yogi will take me and leave me with Kuppammal and go to his home. All of them were in complete sync, bringing me up, making me flower. The whole knowledge, enlightenment science, which now I am reproducing in Kailasa. I want all my kids to have mastery over all these fields. Veda, Vedanta, Agama, Agamanta. Fortunately, they have given me experience and expertise. Experience-based knowledge and great expertise. Please understand. It's like how Subramanya was brought up by Karthikei Pengal, the six women brought up Subramanya. Same way, multiple gurus brought me up and made me manifest everything. Just one guru will not be sufficient to give me the expertise in so many branches of knowledge, so many dimensions of Hinduism. Just like how Subramanya was brought up by six Karthikei women, I was brought up by many of these gurus by contributing in different dimensions. So understand, last 26 years means from 1994. From 1994, all my public work, documented classes, sessions, programs, teachings, books, everything is in sync, alignment. It is cohesive, coherent. There is no inconsistency. I wanted all of you to know. Sometimes the word may be different, but the core truth, there is no inconsistency. It's completely coherent, consistent. All of you should know this great truth so that you can understand. Not only you can practice and enjoy, you can make others enjoy. You can make everyone experience. You can be so sure of what you guys are practicing. Just people who have read intellectually but not experienced always will criticize the great experienced enlightened beings. I have also faced that kind of intellectual criticism. Here, Paramashiva has come to my rescue, and Paramashiva is directly legitimizing all my teachings through these verses. So I am presenting all these verses, especially all my disciples who are defending me in public field, should have this verses memorized and the meaning. So when people question you, you can answer, you can respond, you can clarify. I have more than 10 pages of references which I will share in the Facebook page, You can read them. And also explain step by step. Today, this is what I wanted to share. All I was teaching, Veda, from Vedas, I have spoken elaborately on Upanishads. Vedanta, from Vedanta, I have spoken on Upanishads, Brahma Sutra, Bhagavad Gita, all three. And more books, Viveka Chudamani, Ashtavakra Gita, many other books. Then Agama. In Agama, I have spoken on Kamika Agama, Karana Agama, many Agamas. And Agamanta, in that Agamanta scriptures, Vijnana Bhairava Tantra, Shiva Sutra, Spandakarika, I have spoken on so many Agamanta scriptures. So Vedas, Vedanta, Agama, Agamanta, in all four, I have spoken elaborately. On many scriptures, commenting, quoting, referring, I wanted all of you to know all four are in sync. Cohesive, coherent, aligned, in tune. Paramashiva himself comes to my rescue to legitimize all my teachings. So, I'll expand more and more in further satsangs. Now with this, let's all continue our Pachapatni Vratam and preparation for Mahashivaratri. So with this, I bless you all. Let's all radiate with integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching, causing, living Shuddhadvaita Saivam, the state, space, powers, being, superconsciousness, and Kailas of Paramashiva. Paramashivoham. Om Nityananda Paramashivoham, the eternal bliss, Nityananda. Thank you. Be blissful.